We're going to be taking a look at your best hitch options for your 2003 Cadillac CTS. On top, we've got our draw type, part number 24767. And here we've got our curt, part number C11307. Now we're going to start by going over the differences between these two, however they are quite similar. The most noticeable difference is its safety chain hooks. Your draw tight's going to have the loop style round bars, and your curt's going to have the plate style. Now if you notice, the plate style is further back in comparison with these. So the hitch on these CTSs sits pretty far back on your bumper already. So with these being forward, it's going to make them a little bit easier to get to than your curts here. You're going to have to reach up further. The curt's going to have a reinforced collar, whereas your draw tight's not. The reinforced collar is going to make it look a little more robust, and it's just going to give you that extra layer of protection on your receiving tube. Another big difference is the installation. They're both going to mount to your floor pan in your trunk, and it's going to require drilling to place the hardware through. The draw tight has two holes with a reinforced plate that's going to clamp your hitch in. It's going to be a bit of an easier and quicker installation versus the curt's three holes to clamp your hitch in. The curt hitch is going to come with a half inch hitch pin versus the draw tight, which will require you to purchase a separate one. Curt does recommend using a support strap when not using it for hauling, such as bike racks or cargo carriers. You can pick this up on our website with part number 18050. Whereas draw tight has no requirements by the manufacturer to use a support strap. Now we'll take a look at some features that both of these hitches have. They're both going to be class 1 with a 1¼-inch receiving tube. They both feature a 200-pound tongue weight, which is the force going down on your receiving tube, and a 2,000-pound max gross weight, which is the max capacity that they can pull behind it. They both feature a square tube design, which is going to sit back underneath your vehicle fairly far, so it's going to be relatively unnoticeable. They're both going to sit in from the bumper about the same and have the same ground clearance. Now in summary, when it comes to towing capacity, they're both going to have the same weight ratings. When it comes to ease of use, the draw tight is going to be a little bit better because it's not going to require a safety strap, and the safety chain hooks are going to be closer to the edge of the vehicle to make it easier to attach them. When it comes to appearance, the curt's going to be a little bit cleaner looking with that beefier reinforced collar. And lastly, installation is going to go to our draw tight because it's going to require less drilling on our vehicle and less hardware to install. And that completes our look at the best hitch options for your Cadillac CTS.
Thanks for watching, and click the link in our description below to shop, learn more, or visit us at eTrailer.com. And leave us a comment if you have any questions.